Guatemala minute.
Morning.
Es decirle que si es el mismo sabor.
Does it have the same taste?
Pull that thingy down.
Same taste or no?
It's a little different.
No, sí, sabe diferente.
Aquel.
It's
Pero ¿cuál está mejor, este o aquel?
My hand.
Which one's better, the one that you have over there or here?
Aquel pienso yo.
It has a different consistency, but...
Ahorita te digo.
Yo pienso que de allá.
My dad says he likes the one over there.
One over there just tastes like a regular banana. This has something to it.
Dice que el de allá siente como si es banano, pero de los estados. Solo que un poquito diferente. Este tiene sabor diferente.
Something different, but I like it.
But is it sweeter? Is it thicker? Is it, what is it?
It's sweeter.
Es un poquito más...
The texture is thicker and it's also sweeter.
How do you say sweeter, Dad?
Oh, wait.
Más dulce, más dulce.
Este.
Ah.
This one?
There we go.
This one?
So this is where, if I say Tepe, like all of them start turning around. But this is where Tepe's mom grew up. Who's a little chicken? Whoa, chicken. Mama, chicken, mad. But man, it's so much shade in here. Got all these trees and I'm gonna get bitten like crazy. Chickens are digging. Oh, I already feel myself getting bitten.
Cacao for chocolate.
Oh.
It is.
Got chocolate trees. Oh, little buggers are nom-nomming on me. Hello, chicken. You are king of that stump. Free range chicken. Walk on over here. Basically, you're experiencing this for the first time, like I am. House. Another little house in the back. More chickens.
Bien nítido, bien bonito. Cuando se ven todas las estrellas, de ahí sale el sol. Después que salió el sol, yo le pedí la mano a Susy.
Para casarse.
Para casarnos. Solo le quería avisar que ya ella es novia.
Caballero, usted.
34 años.
34.
34 años. Puro joven.
He's a cowboy.
That's enough. Before? After.
Sí, se ve bien, abuelo. Se ve bien.
It looks the same, just a little bit of gray.
Y ese caballo es mío.
¿Cómo se llamaba el caballo?
Crecido pequeño. Y hasta aquí lo vi porque ya no tuve pastura para él.
Married.
A little more gray.
Ajá. This is my grandpa and my grandma.
Ya no
se hizo
el
pleno. Ya no, ya.
Come this way.
House tour.
Estos dos terminaron la universidad y el Pablo también.
Aquí es este mi cuarto.
This is my room.
Tiene todas sus ventanas.
I have all windows.
Este es mío.
This is my place.
Aquí tengo abierto
Here,
todo.
I always leave it open.
Aquí solo yo.
It's only me.
Only you.
Solo yo.
Only me.
No hay más.
Nobody else. Just me.
Uso este cuarto.
I use this room.
Aquí.
Here.
Esto es mío.
This is mine. Everything.
Aquí. Tiene ventana.
It has windows.
Aquí.
Over here.
Ahora aquí ya es el fondo de la casa.
Para this is the rest of the house.
Aquí. Aquí ya viene.
Here.
La casa. Tiene este cuarto.
It has this room.
Vive una mi nieta.
And this is my granddaughter.
Aquí vive mi nieta.
This is my granddaughter's room.
Cuarto.
This is her room.
It's cute.
La nieta.
My granddaughter.
Ahora para acá.
Here.
Esta es una sala.
This is a living room.
Una sala.
This is the living room.
Aquí, sala.
That's it.
Esta ventana es transparente.
Is transparent.
Usted ve para allá,
you can
claro.
Look out, clear.
Pero si usted se
but
para
if you walk
aquí,
over on this side,
aquí, para, aquí no mira nada.
If you
aquí
walk outside no. And try to look inside, nothing. You can't see
aquí
anything.
Para allá no mira nada. Aquí no mira
oh.
Nada.
You
can't see anything.
But, mire pues. Ahí, ahí está yo.
See, can you see me? No, you can't see me.
No, no,
can't see me.
That's so cute.
No.
I can see you perfectly. But inside, you can't see me.
So cute.
To look outside, perfectly.
Pero para
but inside,
no se ve.
Can't see.
Para adentro no se ve. Para allá sí se ve. Usted se para aquí.
So you stand here, and you can see everything.
La ventana está cerrada.
Window's closed.
Está cerrada.
It's closed.
Entonces tiene solo la visión para afuera y para adentro no.
All the vision outside.
Para aquí no la miran.
You can't see anything if you're standing here. I mean, they can't see you if you're standing here.
¿Ves?
Sí.
Hay un poco de.
You have to think about
entonces,
it. Think
aquí
about
está
this.
La cocina.
Here, this is the kitchen.
Está la cocina. Tiene sus ventanas.
It has its windows. Windows.
Este es comedor
this is
y
the
cocina.
Eating area, and this is the
comedor
kitchen.
Y cocina. Aquí está ya la,
eating area and the kitchen.
Para todo.
For everyone.
Aquí, todo esto.
That's my grandma.
Esa es mi esposa.
That's my wife, he says.
Y
this is my aunt.
Una casa para siete,
this house was built
personas.
For seven people.
Y aquí viene ya la,
if you walk this way,
or
if you come this way,
el dormitorio.
This is where you sleep. These are rooms to sleep.
Aquí.
You sleep here.
Es grande, grande.
It's really
big.
Very big.
Todo grande.
Very big.
Ahora aquí está la,
here?
Aquí está la, para el baño.
This is the bathroom.
Aquí, baño.
This is the bathroom.
Es grande.
Sí, grande.
Grande, it's big.
It is great.
Grande. Vivía toda la familia.
The whole family lived here.
Solo yo.
Now, just me.
Just you.
Just me.
See.
Okay. Oh! Since the last time I came, these wood pieces, I guess they put cement. Look, it used to be these. We used to have to cross these.
Since the last time I came, these cement pieces used to be wood. They wooded it out. Thanks to technology, in 2015, there's trash there. Yeah. This is a shortcut, by the way.
Suzanne's on the other one. Muy bien. My aunts brought Susie to come and shop for ingredients for dinner. She's showing off a little bit. She's like, I know too. She's like smelling them.
Okay, so we're grocery shopping. I've got my list. The store kind of reminds me of a Save Mart. Food for Less. It kind of reminds me of Food for Less, but his aunt wanted to come here because this is like where that rich people shop. So I'm making spaghetti and meatballs for them tonight. So here's our cart.
She found what she was looking for. She's gonna take three of these.
But here's the, you know, in America they have the.
In America. We're in Central America.
Well, they have bags here.
They have cans too.
Nah, this is the sauce, by the way. Your brother said, just get the sauce.
You could if you want. We're still missing Alfredo. They don't have Alfredo.
No,
here.
I'm making the cream sauce. This is the creaminess.
Oh, she's making. Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Driving on a tuk-tuk was fun but terrifying at the same time because our guy, he like saw a traffic jam and he swerved over and he went to cut off and this other guy was like, I'm gonna do the same, and he went on the other side and they're like, aah! And I was like, wow, that was fun, but I almost died.
You guys want some free samples?
Yes.
You're so cute, baby. Suzanne goes, I feel like this is too pretty to get dirty and cook with. But
I have to. She's here.
You're so cute. It's the apron that was a gift. She's got all her stuff ready.
That's a hot pepper. Alright, let's cook this up.
I'm supposed to do what now?
Open the package for me.
Open the package.
Oh, gracias. Oh, that was nice.
¿Qué piensan? ¿Qué piensan?
Está bien.
Más o menos, falta sal.
Poquita sal.
Ok, no poquita mucho, sal. ¿Vos yaquitos?
Ahí está bien.
Todo está bien.
Ah, solo a little bit of salt. Just needs a little bit of salt.
Ya, está bien porque así le
dulce. The part that I thought failed horribly actually tasted the best. That's the cheese bread. Alright, we're gonna call it a night. I like to end the vlog. We're gonna call it a night and we're just chilling out here because it actually feels... I mean, I'm sticky and sweaty and I've put enough powder and bug spray on to kill a small child. But we're just chilling, we're just hanging out here. They live on a main street, so that's why there's all this traffic. But we're gonna call it a night. Say goodnight.
Good night.
Say goodnight. Night.